dare challenge a wizard. Eat my fists. Dinosaur thing we want to break up. No dinosaur can take me. Now, as you can see, we can't reach that yet, but we're getting close. Alright, what are we missing? Basically went a real big circle. Of course. Damn it. The ice axe sits in the castle's treasury. Find it before facing the dragon. I'm just gonna go knock that down. There are items in... well, not in this one. Damn it. That will help you defeat each boss of each kingdom. I mean, all. And that's a good idea to have those before you... of course. So it's a good idea to have those before you take on the boss of each main level. I know better than to go close to one of those. Here. Which that has nothing. Waste of my time it was. Alright, anything over here? I doubt it. I've already been over here, haven't I? And of course I get hit by the stupid fire. There too. Why am I backtracking like this? When in doubt, follow the wave of new enemies. Ah, Rune Stone. Exploded you before you could hurt me. Rapid shot. Alright. Nothing over here. Max. Oh, I already got that. That was death. Alright, let's see. Anything I missed? Nope. I think I got everything. I got the Rune Stone. And, yeah. Not so bad. Oh, yep, got everything. Save. Thank you. Not bad menu music. There's another rune stone. That's nice to have. So speed. I got all I can have of that. Time stop would be nice. I got max of that. Alright, time to get the final runestone for the mountain kingdom. And get the scimitar for one of the bosses. I think the one at the we're at the mountain cavern now, but I think it's the one at the treasury, the whole castle oriented thing. Also, if you hit potions, they activate. Search the walls for signs of secret places. Yeah. Damn it! Screw this. Food is good. Max. What was cool in the N64 version is some of these things actually fell into the lava, which I'm disappointed that this version does not. They destroyed this game so much when they ported it. I'm so disappointed. Oh, what did you do today, grekaosangel? Oh, I beat the shit out of some dinosaurs with my bare fists. That's something Duke Nukem would do. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's why. That's a dinosaur nest. Okay, got that max. Killed something. Take some health. Anything I missed? There's this. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm backtracking, of course. This is a very large level. Even more so than the one we were just at. Didn't I just go over here? Aw. Stupid death. Health is good. If we go this way. Aha, someone's attacking me, eh? Alright, I don't think I could kill the thing that's spawning them, but come close. I mentioned how difficult it is to aim with arrow keys. So annoying. Rasha, Scimitar is here. It thirsts for the head of the castle's guardian. Yep, I already knew that. Oh my god. Alright, let's go to the left first. That has something to do with it, I think. Alright, so this is the end of the level, so got other places to go yet. I'm on a mission. I believe this is it. Yes, it is. There's the scimitar. Off we go. I believe I'm missing the rune stone. Breakable walls are scarred with fire. Nice to know. Aha, thunder shield. There's the final rune stone for the volcano kingdom, what have you. Alright, I believe we're done here. Time to leave. Not too bad. Game. Yes, I want to save my game.